Hi, and welcome to Ivy English. I'm Karen.
And I'm Wesley.
Today is June 19th, and please turn to page 56 in your magazines for another guided composition exercise about a very popular topic these days. Our title is, Why All the Masks?
好，我们的中文标题是全民戴口罩。啊，当然这个不是英文标题的翻译啊。英文的标题如果要翻译的话，大概就是怎么搞了？大家都在戴口罩。
Right. Yeah. Why are there so many masks? And this is a problem for us foreigners because in Taiwanese you call us 독 피아, right? Which means 高鼻子. In fact, our noses are more prominent. And I never noticed it until I was a student. I was in Taiwan. And then after a while, I looked in the mirror and thought, oh my gosh, my nose is so big. I never thought it was 高鼻子before. But after being in Taiwan a long time, everybody has, you know, not such prominent noses. So then when I noticed it, I thought, gee, that really sticks out. And the problem is when you wear one of these masks, it pushes it out. So that your breath will steam up your glasses. And it's really uncomfortable because you're breathing the air from your mouth and it goes to your eyes. It's a hard problem to solve. One of my friends uses medical tape to tape it at the top.
好，所以戴口罩这个对于西方人来讲啊，有一个问题，就是东方人可能比较不容易体会的，就是西方人鼻子比较高。好，那鼻子比较高，各位有没有注意到刚刚这 Karen 老师用的是哪一个字呢？他是说他们的 nose 他比较 prominent。 好， prominent 就是很醒目的意思，
很
突出，很显著。他的拼法是 P-R-O-M-I-N-E-N-T.
And that's a polite way of saying it. I was thinking of other ways to say it, but none of them sounded very common in English. This one is a set expression. He has a very prominent nose, and it's polite.
啊，所以呢 ，to have a very prominent nose 啊，就是他鼻子很高啊。那因为他们外国人鼻子比较高，所以他们戴口罩的时候呢，常常没有办法这个鼻梁的地方没有办法贴得很紧，所以呢，尤其戴眼镜的话，那呼吸就会把眼睛弄得雾雾的啊。那当然，最近啊，前一阵子了，很多人提出来怎么样解决这个问题啊，但是其实。那个对于鼻子很高的人来讲，我觉得真的不容易解决哈。那个 Karen 老师说，他有的朋友呢会用那个医疗用的胶带哈，把他口罩的上缘贴起来
啊，
这样的话才不会说那个蒸汽呼吸的空气就跑到你眼镜上。
One thing is that you can't see if your glasses are steamed up. The other thing is the air coming out of your mouth is not necessarily good fresh air, and you don't want that on your eyes.
好，这个一个原因啊，就眼镜弄的这个都是蒸汽哈，那当然。不舒服啊，但另外一个就是你看不见了啊。那另外一个就是怎么样？就是这个其实这个是你呼出来的空气啊，那跑到你的眼睛，那你其实也不是很舒服。
That's right， 也不是很健康的感觉。
Yeah.
All right， so it is a problem， but it's something we have to live with in this day and age in this particular period of time. Here are our instructions for this exercise.
好，所以提示呢？请你根据右方的图片写一篇至少120个单词的英文作文，文章分成两段。第一段，请根据图片内容以第三人称描述一下当时的事件。那第二段呢，推测一下事件发生的可能原因啊，还有它之后的可能发展。
Next, let's look at some pointers.
好，那写作指导。那第一段呢，要根据图片啊的内容描述一下当时的事件啊，那你要把这个图片的内容把它转化成为文字。那你要先尽量去用你的观察力分析一下画面的来龙去脉，那看清楚图中的人啊，这个出现了什么东西啊，包括人物啊、事物啊、事件地点、背景、时间等等的，把握一些重要细节之后，再把你观察到的内容具体的描绘。那以这个图片为例呢，你看到这可能这个捷运的车厢啊，戴口罩的乘客等等的。那第二段呢，你要推测一下事件发生的可能原因啊，那在本段里面呢，你要根据图片呈现的这个后果推理出一个比较合理的前因，那你就可以用运用想象力啊，以图片的画面为中心，向事件的发生之前做一些延伸啊，例如说你想象一下可能发生什么事啊，写出包括开端、发展、结局的完整故事。然后呢，以这个图片为例，你可以描写一个人物啊，看到这个场景的这个感想，还有这个事情发生的原因，还有它后续的发展等等。
Let's next look at our English outline for this assignment. For our first paragraph, here is our introductory sentence. Sally rushed to the MRT station because she overslept and didn't want to be late for school.
Rushed 就是匆匆忙忙的赶啊，所以 rushed to the MRT station 就是她匆匆的赶到车站。为什么呢？因为她 overslept， 她睡过头了。然后呢 ，didn't want to be late for school， 啊，他睡过头了，而且他不想迟到啊。那这个蛮好玩的，就是这个如果我写的话，我可能我只会想到 because she overslept。那后来想 overslept 不是问题，重要的问题是你睡过头的，你又不想迟到，你才会赶哈、啊。因为有的时候呢，有的学生他睡过头了，睡过头了，睡过头啊，他就迟到就迟到，慢慢来啊。那那样的话，他就不用赶了哈、啊。所以这个、你要赶的话，其实两个条件哈、啊，就是一个是睡过头了，一个是你不想迟到，你才会觉得要赶啊。
That's right. 不然的话，
你如果
yeah,
不然。你如果你只是yeah, 你如果只是睡过头的话，迟到算了啊，因为有的学生啊，这个尤其上了大学，可能就是这种心情啊，这个当然是不对的啊，所以顺便给你打个预防针啊，如果你念大学的时候啊，哎，不要这样，因为其实你上课迟到是你的损失啊，你少听了很多东西、
really、
啊。
Yeah, and then you complain you didn't get a good grade on the test. Well, you missed something.
Yeah, 然后你这个考试考的就不够好，那你就还抱怨成绩不好，而且你上课迟到是会习惯性的。
啊、yeah.
那而且老师都会认得上课常常迟到那几个人，那你这个平时成绩绝对不会好。
And you really disturb the whole class. It's、yeah. not just you. And you start making all this noise, getting your papers out of your bag. You disturb all of us. And human brains, when our concentration is broken, it takes quite a while to get back on track.
Yeah, disturb 就是打扰、干扰、啊、D-I-S-T-U-R-B、啊、你会干扰到同学、啊、尤其是有这个门教室上课常常、门是关起来，你还要开门，开门那个声音那个动作就会影响到其他同学。
And walking、哎、in front of everybody and finding your seat.
对，然后你要找位置坐啊，然后坐下来、啊、会 kitty-clow 的啊等等的啊，然后这个还要拿出你的书啊等等的啊。而且这个对于成绩来讲最糟糕的就是老师一定会认得，而且我真的发现会迟到的同学常常是习惯性的，因为他迟到过一次觉得好像没什么后果，他就继续迟到
yeah,
那就糟糕了、
right. I suggested a very fresh new unusual idea that nobody ever thought of before in class, and the students thought gee maybe that will work. And what is that idea? Is if you think that you can get to school by leaving at, for example, 7:10, then make sure that you leave at about 10 to 7. That means leave 20 minutes earlier than you think is necessary. That means you have to maybe get up earlier, shower, I shower in the morning usually, and get dressed, get everything ready. Leave 20 minutes earlier than you think you have to. You think, oh, that's much too early, I'll get there early. No, you leave 20 minutes earlier. I told my students, I said, if you do that, you can solve this problem once and for all.
嗯，好，所以 Karen 老师建议一个办法，就是你如果常常迟到的话，你就提早20分钟出发啊，那这样子的话就可以解决这个问题了啊。那事实上提早20分钟出发也有好处，就是你在路上就不用赶啊。
Right, and if you run into like heavy traffic or something, it'll be okay.
Yeah, 那如果你塞车的话你也不会那么紧张，那你如果就算骑机车的话你也不必急着在那里钻来钻去，因为那非常的危险。
Yes
yeah, 这个以后我想各位如果有开车的话 你就会注意到，或者是你有开车也有骑车，你大概一定会注意到开车的人很怕那个机车钻来钻去。
Yes, because、yeah. they'll just come out of nowhere and they'll go right in front of your car.
Yeah、你可能骑车的人觉得我技术很好没问题、但是我看过很多觉得技术很好的人、一钻出去马上就出事情的。
I've seen it many times、
yeah.
and in addition to you being really good behind, you know, on a motorcycle, you are relying on my good driving skills.
Yeah.
Because if my skills are not good, you're in trouble.
Yeah, 因为你在钻的时候，你以为你技术很好啊，但是其实你要不出事，还有一个很重要，就是别人的技术也要够好。
Mm-hmm.
你万一碰到一个技术不是那么好的，或者是他开车习惯跟你不一样的，你就很容易出事。
Exactly. Yeah. So Wesley was talking about the importance of rushing to the station. That comes after oversleeping, because sometimes if you oversleep, you think, that'd be late. Here's letter A. As she passed by people, she couldn't help noticing that many were wearing masks. Now, you could say many people, but we often omit it because, as I mentioned before, we're always talking about ourselves, so you can leave it out.
好，所以呢，当她 passed by, 就是经过，她经过人的时候呢， she couldn't help noticing, 她不禁注意到。Couldn't help, 后面加一个 ing, you can't help doing something.
You can also say she couldn't help but notice. That's a bit stronger.
那你也可以说 couldn't help but notice. 那注意你加了一个 but 的话后面就是原形动词的。好，那这个东西这两个大概是最常见的。你如果搞不清楚的话，其实这个有的时候啊，这个像我这个 couldn't help, 后面加 ing, 我是那个以前有一个叫猫王的一个歌星，他唱了一首歌啊、
mm-hmm.
I can't help falling in love with you, 啊，你就记这一句话，我忍不住爱上了你啊，那你就不会搞错了。好，所以他不禁注意到啊，这个很多人都在戴口罩，这个 many 当然是指 many people， 你也可以写 people 出来，但是不太需要。一方面前面已经有 people 这个字了，另外一方面这个 many 常常就是指很多人。
And if I hear it used too often, it sounds a bit like Chinese English to me.
那如果你说 many people 用很多的话，常常感觉就有一点像中式英文。
And some people forget that people is at plural. And so I see a people there. I've heard people do that. They forget that it's plural.
要记得 people 是复数的哈，所以不要讲 a people， 没有 a people 是一个民族的意思、
right.
不一样的意思。
B, when she boarded the MRT, she saw most passengers' faces covered by masks. Now that's an interesting sentence structure.
好，那这个当她 boarded the MRT, 当她 board 就上车的意思 to get on board of, 这个通常是上火车啊，上这个公车啦、上船啊、上飞机都是用 board 的这个字。他上车的时候呢，他看到大多数的人的脸呢是 covered by masks 啊，都被口罩覆盖着啊。那这个地方呢，这个地方你可以 saw 看到怎么样，大家的 faces， 然后呢后面这个 covered by masks， 你可以把它看成是个过去分词片语，当做补语。他看到大多数人的脸怎么样呢？他们的脸是 covered by masks， 所以因为他是要告诉你他们的脸的状况，所以你可以把它看成是个补语。那为什么要用 covered？ 因为他们的脸是被口罩覆盖的，所以是被动，所以是 covered by masks.
The reason I said it's an interesting structure is because a more basic structure probably would be she saw that most passengers' faces were covered by masks, but we've left out that and were. It's a different structure and it's also very common.
好，那另外你也可以用子句的方法，就是他看到什么样呢？ Most passengers' faces， 这是子句的主词，然后动词 were， 然后呢 covered by masks， 这个是你后面用子句也可以这样用。好，但或者是像这里呢比较简洁的用法，他是直接说看到加一个受词 most passengers' faces， 那再加一个受词补语 covered by masks。
See, Sally checked the news and found out that there was a global epidemic. Boy, I guess she's kind of out of the loop.To be out of the loop. A loop is one cycle. It's circling one time. To be out of the loop, that means that you are not up to date on the recent news.
所以这个 to be out of the loop 就是你消息不太灵通了。
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly it.
Yeah, 所以他有一点消息不太灵通，所以他这个 checked the news, 他就看一看新闻，去查了一下新闻，然后呢才 found out that, 才这个发现到说怎么样呢？There was a global epidemic. Epidemic 就是传染病。
瘟疫。
瘟疫。那这个 epi 是 on, upon 的意思。那后面那个 D-E-M, 这个 demos, 它字根是 demos, 是 people 的意思。所以是 on people, 也就是这些病呢在人的身上传开了。
Paragraph 2. According to news reports, there was an outbreak of a new virus in a big city in Asia.
好，那根据这个新闻报道，那各位注意到这个 news reports 它是复数的，根据新闻报道有一个an outbreak of, there was an outbreak of, 就是爆发了什么事情， outbreak 的爆发所以爆发了一个什么东西呢？ a new virus, 有一个新的病毒爆发了，
新型的
病毒爆发了in the big city in Asia, 在亚洲的一个大都市有一个新型的病毒爆发了。
A, the government warned its citizens to protect themselves from infection.
好，那这个政府呢 warned its citizens, 警告他的国民 to, warn somebody to do something, 就是警告他们要做这件事情。好，所以呢这里要警告他们干嘛呢？ protect themselves from infection, infection 就是感染，所以 protect themselves from, 就是保护自己免于受到什么，所以这里就是保护他们自己免于受到感染，就是小心他们不要被传染到的意思。
I hope you noticed how Wesley pronounced this last phrase. He didn't say protect themselves from infection. I think many Taiwanese might say it that way. Themselves is not stressed. Protect themselves from infection. B, more and more cases were confirmed around the world, which shocked the public.
那更越来越多的 cases, 就是一些案例 were confirmed, 被证实。所以这句话 more and more cases were confirmed,其实就类似我们中文讲的确诊的案例越来越多所以确诊的案例越来越多around the world, 全世界确诊的案例越来越多。那 which, 就这样的一个现象呢 shocked the public, 震惊的大众，大家都感到很震惊，哇，看到全世界大家确诊的案例越来越多，大家都很震惊。
See, in addition, masks were sold out immediately, and mask producers couldn't meet the urgent demand. You also cannot get rubbing alcohol.
这个 rubbing alcohol
药用酒精、
啊、哦，是药用的，很好玩、啊、因为这个药用酒精 rubbing 是好像打完针之后，它在这个帮你揉啊，啊，用来揉的那个酒精啊。所以药用酒精的英文啊，就 rubbing alcohol， 这个非常有趣啊。好，所以呢，这个酒精也买不到，口罩当然就买不到。所以他这里说 ，in addition， 此外呢，这个 masks were sold out 啊，就是这个卖完了 ，immediately 立刻就卖完了，口罩立刻销售一空。然后呢 ，mask producers 就是口罩的生产商呢 ，couldn't meet the urgent demand。好 ，to meet the demand 就是这个满足需求，
但迎合、
迎合这个需求啊。但是呢，这个 urgent 加在这里，就是这个不但是个 demand， 而且是 urgent 的demand。urgent 就是很紧急的 ，pressing，
很迫切的，
很迫切的 ，pressing。啊，什么叫做迫切的？就是你必须要立刻采取行动的啊。那 urgent 这个字其实很好用啊。我们英文你除了这个 urgent demand 之外，后面它 urgent 常常加 need 啊 ，an urgent need for something 啊，就是紧急需要什么 ？an urgent need for food 就是紧急需要食物。好，那你也可以提出紧急要求，那就是 an urgent request for something。
For example, Mike, could you like finish up in there? Are you done in there? It's urgent.
啊，这个就是对，这个就是内急啊，就是这个早上可能很多家庭都会这样，大家抢厕所啊，那就啊，你好了没有啊？我很急啊啊，这时候就是也是用 urgent 这一个字。
Okay. Yeah. And our conclusion: there was nothing people could do but pray the problem would be tackled soon.
好，那这个没有 ，there was nothing people could do， 就是人们什么办法都没有 ，but 就是 except， 就除了什么之外。也就是说人们除了怎样之外束手无策除了怎样之外呢 except but pray 祷告人们除了祷告之外除了祈祷之外没有别的办法、啊、祈祷什么呢 pray the problem would be tackled soon、啊、这个 tackle 就是 to deal with something difficult、啊、tackle 那常常后面受词就是 problem、啊、所以这个 tackle the problem 就处理这个问题、啊、所以大家都祷告说这个问题呢 would be 可以被 tackled可以被处理 soon, 很快可以把它处理完。
Literally, it means 扑过去 and it's something we use in football, American football.
Yeah, 这个美式足球里面啊这个把对方扑过去希望把对方扑倒啊那这个就是叫 tackle. 好所以 tackle, 这个动作就叫 tackle. 所以 tackle 就是 to deal with something difficult. 因为对方的球员也很壮啊你要把他撞倒你要扑他你可以想象好像对着一个火车头你要冲上去扑他那个叫 tackle.好所以 tackle 这个字蛮好玩的例如说这个你的功课好很多你不想做但你想说想先吃饭好你就可以说 Well, I'll tackle my homework later. 啊我等一下再去处理那个啊很可怕的那个工作的功课。Yeah.
Right, it's a kind of 用力的一个动作。
Yeah.
So I'll tackle it, that means I'm going to start it with a lot of energy.
Yeah, 所以 tackle 感觉起来就是很用力扑上去啊这个跟他对抗那种感觉。
I think this is a word my father used a lot,、
oh.
wanting me to get to do stuff. You know,、oh. It's time to tackle this, should we tackle that? And sometimes it was leftover food, for example. People don't want to eat leftovers. So、mm-hmm. we put it on the table and he says, well, should we tackle it?
所以有的时候啊这个 Karen 老师他父亲以前就是说他们家里面如果有些菜没有吃完的话啊他就啊我们是不是该去攻击啊
yeah,
进攻这一盘菜的那种感觉、
right.
yeah.
It's time for our model composition and here it is. Sally rushed to the MRT station because she overslept and didn't want to be late for school. As she passed by people, she couldn't help but notice something unusual. The number of people wearing masks was much greater than usual.When she stepped onto an MRT car, she was shocked to see that almost every passenger was wearing a mask. She started to wonder if reports of poor air quality had prompted so many people to cover their faces. As she checked her smartphone, she found that the news was mainly about a global epidemic. According to news reports, there was an outbreak of a new virus in a big city in Asia. Officials were warning the public to protect themselves,especially the elderly and those with weak immune systems. As time went by, more and more cases were reported across the world. People panicked, and governments took urgent measures to get the epidemic under control. On top of that, demand for masks was at an all-time high, and mask manufacturers just couldn't keep up. As a result, People were restricted in the number they could purchase. There was nothing people could do but pray the problem would be tackled soon. That still sounds too passive for me, but I guess we're really limited in what we can do. Back to the beginning. Sally rushed to the MRT station because she overslept and didn't want to be late for school.
好了，这句话我们看过了。
As she passed by people, she couldn't help but notice something unusual. And here we have the other form. She couldn't help noticing. She couldn't help but notice. But notice sounds a little stronger to me.
所以呢，这个地方我们前面是看 she couldn't help noticing. 但这里 she couldn't help but notice. 这个 she couldn't help but notice 感觉起来比较强一点。她没有办法不注意到一个 something unusual, 一件不寻常的事情。
And we're only halfway through the sentence because I stopped at a colon. The rest is, the number of people wearing masks was much greater than usual.
好，所以 the number of people, 就是人的数量，什么样的人的数量呢？ Wearing masks 是用来修饰这个 people 的，也就是 who are 或者 who were wearing masks 的意思。所以戴了口罩的人的数量 was much greater than usual, 比平常要多很多。
When she stepped onto an MRT car, she was shocked to see that almost every passenger was wearing a mask. Now, the day that we recorded this, it was very interesting to watch because I lined up to get on the bus in my community.
Mm-hmm.
Zero people were wearing masks. Zero.
Wow.
And then this is our community bus, at mm-hmm. least for that stretch. It's just pretty much people who live in our mm-hmm. community. Nobody was wearing masks. As soon as I got off, the masks went on and everybody had a mask.
所以 Karen 老师他这个早上他在他从他社区出来的时候坐社区巴士的时候大家都没有戴口罩因为大家都住在 那里大家都有邻居大家都彼此都知道大家健康状况没问题
可是 Except for the driver
除了驾驶当然是 要戴那可是他们到了这个捷运站一下车每个人都把口罩戴起来了、
yeah.
好那我们回来看看这一句他说 When she stepped onto 就是 boarded 的意思就是上车他上的是一个这个 an MRT car那各位注意这 car 就是车厢你如果说不讲没有这个 car 的话就是这个 the MRT 那但是它这个地方踏进去是一个车厢所以是 an MRT car 所以这两个不太冠词不太一样他进了这个捷运车厢之后他很震惊发现到 she was shocked to see that 几乎每一个 passenger was wearing a mask 都戴了一个口罩那因为是 every passenger 每一位所以是戴一个口罩 was wearing a mask
She started to wonder if reports of poor air quality had prompted so many people to cover their faces Man, she was out of it
所以呢她开始想说 She started to wonder if 是不是reports of poor air quality 是不是有那种空气品质不良的这种报告had prompted 促使 so many people to 让他们 cover their faces 覆盖他们的这个 脸部
And I said, man, was she out of it? And as Wesley said before, 她消息非常不灵通
Yeah.
As she checked her smartphone, she found that the news was mainly about a global epidemic.
然后呢她查看了一下 checked her smartphone, 她查看了一下她的手机智慧手机她发现到这个新闻大部分都是关于一个全球性的传染病。
According to news reports, there was an outbreak of a new virus in a big city in Asia.
这句话我们看过了。
Officials were warning the public to protect themselves, especially the elderly and those with weak immune systems.
好，所以官方呢警告大众要保护自己，尤其是 the elderly 就年纪大的人，还有呢 those with weak immune systems 就是免疫力差的人。所以免疫力差，英文可以这样讲免疫力差的人，英文可以说 those with weak immune systems，
也可以说 compromised 被妥协的免疫系统 compromised。As time went by, more and more cases were reported across the world。
好，那时间随着时间过去，越来越多的这个案例被报道全球有越来越多的案例被报道。
Yeah, at this time, one person had died in France because I listen to the French news now. People panicked and governments took urgent measures to get the epidemic under control.
Panicked, 大家很慌，开始慌乱了，开始很紧张了。然后呢，政府，不同的政府 ,governments, 很多各国政府 took urgent measures to do something, 就采取紧急措施做某件事情。那 the measure 是复数的 ,took urgent measures to, 采取紧急措施干嘛呢 ?get the epidemic under control, to get something under control, 就是控制这个疫情。所以 get the epidemic under control, 就是控制疫情。
On top of that, demand for masks was at an all-time high,And mask manufacturers just couldn't keep up.
好，那各位注意这个很好用的片语Something is at an all-time high, 就是达到有史以来的最高点，叫 something was at an all-time high. 好，然后呢这个口罩的制造商啊，前面呢我们是讲 mask producers 啊，那这里呢是 mask manufacturers 啊，那他们没有办法 keep up， 他们就跟不上这个要这个速度啊，跟不上大家的需求。 They just couldn't keep up.
As a result, people were restricted in the number they could purchase.
好，那结果呢 as a result 就是people were restricted， 他们受到了限制。在哪方面受到限制呢？ In the number they could purchase， 在他们能够购买的口罩数量方面的受到了限制，也就是大家有被这个限购，口罩是限量购买，叫做英文可以这样讲， people were restricted in the number they could purchase.
And make sure you don't say purchase, it's purchase. There was nothing people could do but pray the problem would be tackled soon.
这句话我们看过了。
That is it for today. Remember your